D minor, E minor, and A minor. If you don't know what to play over this, which scale to use, you just superimpose each of these chords on top of each other, and that'll pretty much give you the scale. I guarantee that if you keep doing that, you're gonna know your fretboard really well, and your solos are gonna be super melodic. Check this out.